Relaying area information.
Oh, I hate spiders.
Explode when they die. Keep away from them.
Pound one. Vitals are critical. Heal immediately.
I'm in trouble.
Calm down and get some healing.
Seconds remaining.
Change mode.
We can't waste a single second.
Gotcha! Here goes!
Target Oracle response clear. Prepare for extraction.
Not too bad, I guess. Mission complete. I think it's time we got back.
We're waiting for you back home. Welcome home. Were there any problems with my work? System's green. Ash concentration is safe. Begin mission when ready.
Mission objectives unchanged. Moving out.
Here work goes.
Time. I bet this place was pretty lively a long time ago.
Made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger that.
Slash, slice, cut!
A single second.
Target too dangerous. Retreat and regroup. Mission runs smooth. Infiltration confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
Work time. Taking action. I bet this place was pretty lively a long time ago.
Zeke made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger that. Roger that. Can't waste a single second.
Mission objectives fulfilled. Prepare to return to base.
Mission complete.
How'd you like that? I want to hit the sack.
Don't forget to check for useful items.
Gotcha!
Welcome back! Another day of fine work. Transmitting area information. Support is ready to go.
Taking action. This is nothing. Catch my breath. I've still got fight in me. We can't waste a single second. Waste a single second.
Target confirmed eliminated. I'll contact the medical team.
I'm too damn stubborn to die. We got pummeled out there.
That was a really hard one. Sorry, my support was lacking. Welcome home! You're so efficient, it's amazing! Level shouldn't hinder the mission. Just take care, all right?
Taking action.
3 minutes of activity remaining.
Roger. Moving to attack. Yeah!
Found one. Burst is almost gone.
Nothing can stop me!
We can't waste a single second.
Target silent. Confirmed eliminated. Excellent job.
Target eliminated as planned. Well, head back.
We're waiting for you back home.
Gotcha!
Welcome back. It's hard to do anything in the Ashlands, but it doesn't slow you down. Are you feeling all right, Claire?
I'm fine. The ash density is within tolerance. Nothing to worry about.
Even with the ash-resistant bias factor, you should still be careful.
I appreciate your concern.
Clara specializes in logistical support and first aid. Okay, team. Use teamwork and take down those origami.
Wow, this is unusual.
This is our first time out together. I'm counting on you.
Hey, we'll do our best.
Clara, make contact with secondary targets and is in pursuit. Pound one. Burst is almost gone.
Excellent
work. You were great out there together.
You're better than I expected, Claire.
Thanks.
Be sure to rest when you get back to base.
Don't worry about it. I'm just feeling a little motion sick, that's all. Oh, thanks. Sorry to be such a bother. I'm not big enough to fight yet, but see? I can scrounge up cool stuff like this.
Thank you.
This might be useful in our work. Can't wait to give this a try. Not bad. This might be useful in our work.
Team infiltration confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
Failure will not be forgiven.
Time to punch
Here
in.
Goes.
No one around, huh? Not a surprise. Bug stomach. Gross.
Gotcha! Here goes!
Round one. Merc status running out. Unexpected medium origami detected. Entering the operation area.
Show your face, dumbass!
I'll pull those wings off you one by one. Get away.
Pound one. Burst is almost gone.
I can read you like a book.
Ah!
Boost!
Enemy is
target down. Injuries minimal.
The hell? That was too easy. Oh, crap. Hey! There's a toilet around here.
They're waiting for you back home.
It feels like you've waited forever, but once things start moving, it all goes pretty quick. I mean, just look at where we are now. You remember what I was saying earlier? After all that time locked up, we're finally outside. And now our first problem rears its ugly head. What do we do with ourselves now that we're here? Close, but not quite. I made up my mind a long time ago. From this point forward, we're living in a world driven by action. We'll have to buy back our freedom by fighting. Absolutely. After that, we'll build a port of our own. It'll be a place where people can help each other and work toward their dreams. But I'm gonna need a lot of help from you. Are you on board for this? We've got this. Seriously, this means a lot. Well, let's go give the kids the good news. They have nothing to be afraid of anymore. It might be a lie now, but it'll be okay if we make it the truth someday. Remember, you're my accomplice in all this. Let's make sure we see it through, huh?